Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I'm gonna teach you to enable autosave photos or videos in your IMO account. This is very easy and simple process. Now let's get straight into the process. Firstly, you have to open your settings. Here I go. Now here you can see different options. You have to tap on that option apps. Now here you can see different apps that is available in your device. Now you have to tap on that option IMO. Here I go. Now scroll down. Here you can see the option permissions. Tap on that. Now as the last option, you can see the storage. You have to enable it in this way so that you can easily save your photos, videos in your IMO account automatically. In this way, you can easily enable auto save photos or videos in your IMO account. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Also hit that bell icon so you get notified every time we post new videos. Thank you.